After over 10,700 matches played, 34,000 goals scored, and 6,000 hours drained into this game, I have finally mastered Rocket League. And I'm going to show you how you can do it too. The first step to mastering Rocket League is to learn how to triple flip reset. It's very easy, so let me show you how to do it in just a few minutes. After you master the triple flip reset, it's time to master the musty flip. This is one of the most important steps. These days all I see is everything you're not. Between those melodies, it's all I've been thinking of. Since then, the lines you left behind you, they cover every bit at its home. These days, it's all. Now you have to master being toxic. The more toxic you are, the faster you will master Rocket League. Even better if you're toxic to your own teammates in ranked. And now it's time for the final step, being a Plat 2 Rocket League player. As you can see, Rocket League says I'm a master, so I think it's time to uninstall this game for good. Nah, who am I kidding? Time to lose some more games in ranked.